Can't be arsed for the timer today, man. Let's adjust this a bit, and yeah, gotta be quiet.
Out of my sight, wretch. I've no use for
come one, come all.
Caravan stops next to
juicy pears. Slake your
path. What I really want to be is.
Here you are, good.
Me back. Oh, I'll have to sit.
So should you and your friends don't have to.
We do. And we already have. Miss L's given us this hard work, and the pay isn't half.
She's called Chocobo shit.
Get it? We keep ourselves fit.
You stick at it, then.
And Goots, I'm sorry for stealing your pass.
That's all right. I've got it back now. And
you said your trick. Well, I'm going to be your first customer.
CBA for this quest, bro. I'm going to skip all the bullshit dialogue. Fucking annoying.
Right. We have a place on the wagon. Remember, Goots. We're mercenaries. You hired us to protect you.
Mercenaries.
And you remember the plan? You're to ride all the way to Twinside. Jill and I will go with you as far as the outskirts, then find our own way in.
I'll buy that stuff I need.
Right. And we'll scout out the Imperial's defences.
There's a square with a big bell tower right in the middle of town. If you get lost, or out goes wrong, we can meet up there.
Right. Let's go.
Alright, let's get this. Yo.
I see. And you're quite certain your father has no knowledge of Ultima?
I am. I have no difficulty believing a sinister force has come to exert an influence on Sanbrek. But be that as it may, it is yet to claim my father. For better or worse, his radiance speaks his own mind.
Yo, what are you saying, G?
Then the fiend works from the shadows. I confess, when first you told me of this fiend, I had my doubts. And more than a few at that. A beast that labors to plunge Valisthea into turmoil, all in pursuit of your brother. But that wound is proof enough that evil is afoot.
I have your answer, Your Highness. You will join me in my fight.
I cannot. Not yet.
Your Highness, please.
As you are aware, the Dalmekian army is at our gates. They have lost their mother crystal, and with it all hope of a negotiated withdrawal. It is but a matter of time.
But if we do not put an end to Ultima's plans, they shall face a far darker fate. The chaos he would wreak would sweep all of Valisthea into the abyss. The lives of every man, woman, and child in the Twins are at stake.
I believe what you say, Phoenix. But I have duties of my own, and I must discharge them. Come on,
Is it laggy? Wait. I haven't even looked at it myself. Let me check.
What do you know of my blood?
I know that it is wholly unworthy of the highest offices of state, which rightly belong to those of purer breeding. Alas.
It's fine on my phone. I don't get it.
Your bloodline runs through the Oriflamme gutter, from a whore who weighed her child's worth in gil.
Have you threatened my father?
Of course not. I merely whispered in his ear.
What do you mean, what happened?
That his mongrel son is plotting a rebellion.
What?
Sylvester listens to the words of his astrologers. And they have ears too.
You have been feeding them your lies.
Should you remain loyal to Emperor Olivier, his radiance may yet crown your head with laurel, and not with tar.
Fork-tongued witch!
Jeez, let's
go. In consideration of your long years of service to the Empire, I shall forgive this uncharacteristic rudeness. Now hurry and make ready, Your Imperial Highness. Emperor Olivier expects much of you, Dion. Or should I say, of Bahamut. May your fire reduce his enemies to ash.
It's Clive's mom, fam. She's a proper slag.
All of Valisthea bows to its rightful.
He's got so many fucking kids in this game, bro.
Another darkness that has taken hold of Sanbrak. And until its grip is released, the flames of war shall spread ever wider, just as Ultima wishes. Forgive me. My family has caused you much grief. You are not her keeper, Phoenix. This is a matter for the Imperial household now, and as a member of that household, it falls to me to resolve it. At such time as that is done, what strength I have shall be yours.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Let us take to the skies together and bring a new dawn to Valisthea.
Is the stream all right now?
Nothing more.
Oh no.
Terence.
My prince.
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
We Dragoons have but one leader, Your Highness. And we shall follow him unto the very end.
Thank you. This is my decree. For their crimes against the crown, the traitorous Annabella and her usurping son shall be put to death and the Empire restored.
Jeez, can't wait, man. Let's fucking go, finally, bro. Let's fucking go. Let's go, man.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
They're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then. What's happening?
I don't know.
Torgal!
This way.
Jeez, scaling the buildings now, you get me. Let's go Assassin's Creed style.
The city's on fire.
I'm sure Gooch is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
The watchman or sentry is to be slain on sight. But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial Dragoons. Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
This one.
Down.
This
Oh, it doesn't work. Okay.
Glad to fall into a sewer.
All yours, Tor. It's over. Get him.
Goods left.
Oh man, what about the rest of them, man? Oh. I don't want to lock onto these bullshit enemies. I want to lock onto them. All you have to do is take care of the big one. The little ones just die automatically. And they take care of the little ones. It's Kiamas. No, Chocobo, man. Oh, I wanted to ride the Chocobo on the rooftops, man. Hit me, bro. I wanna... Fuck this. Get lunged, bro. Get stabbed with that sword in the corner. Lunged him to death, man. easy, man. No potions meant that, man. Got one.
Enemies on the ramparts! Kill them!
One second, let me just quickly close my door. I do have an S-rank monster board, bro. Well, I got one S-rank monster on the board anyway, which I need to do. I think so. I'll check after this. I'll check the board. I can't fully remember. It's on my last stream.
Can you see him anywhere?
Nice try. Failed. Oh shit! It flew into me fam, I didn't expect that. Okay. Jeez, god damn. Bro, it takes ages, man. Motherfucker has so much health. And I don't want to keep popping potions on it, but fuck it. No more fucking around.
Nice try.
Waste of an ability. I should have just done that the first time round anyway, you reckon? Oh, fucking hell, man. Rosfield Lucius Calum. The fuck, man? Welcome to the stream, man. It's got a mixture of Final Fantasy 16 and 11. Lucid Calum. It's going good, man. Just fuck this boss up, man. Take the L like in League, you know. Bro, that can't be the best fight. You said the best fights at this point.
Here,
I'm guessing it's after.
Are you all right?
It'll be a transformation fight, therefore. You turn into Ifrit.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'm enjoying the game.
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
No, it wasn't. It's probably you get to fight Bahamut. I reckon that's what it was. Yeah, first playthrough. Mega flip. and dropped a mega flare on.
Something's happened. Forgive me, Yut, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
Me? Nah, I don't. To me, it just looks like Mega Flame. Shit, what's happening? City's turning into like a fortress of solitude, fam. Oh shit. The fuck just happened? Make that sound. I couldn't hear it any because obviously I'm not listening to the stream.
This may be our only chance.
I'm just wondering whether it still does
that. And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Boots.
Been ages since I set it up. I thought it stopped working. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it.
What? A new view slot in the ledge? I can't do that.
Ah yes. Rip that straight from Final Fantasy VII.
Everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you.
Rosfield, have you played Final Fantasy VII? What the fuck?
Just let me get my stuff out.
The big hammer, you know. Oh shit. Diamond sword. How much is it? He crafts it. Okay.
Finished!
Nice.
I think. I've got some good stuff for you.
Man wants to sell me the sword he just crafted me, you know.
Everything
I'll match
you need
that.
Then.
Can cast Zeta Blade. Stream is tight. Did it? Dunno. Let me know when it's back up. One second. Hasn't ended. The fuck? Must be a Twitch thing. Try refreshing it. I'll wait. I'll pause the game in the meantime. I've just gone live again. It's stopping and starting.
Give it a try like that.
Let me end the book.
See if that works.
Start it again. Let me just make sure the stream's actually
Drake's
showing.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the crystal's curse.
One sec. Give me a fucking duplicate shit. Hang on. Just gonna leave it playing on my phone so I can see.
It's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done.
The fuck is going on? Hang on. Yo.
No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned in.
Then there's no reason to hold back. Too slow. Attack!
I'm gonna have to save all this fucking thing in bits and put it together. Donald Duck, you know.
Yeah.
be a way to climb up.
Nothing on the floor. What the hell does that do? Okay, Final Fantasy XIV, what is that? 14. That's jokes.
Is that?
Oh shit, it's the Phoenix.
Phoenix. Joshua. What
the fuck? Doing? I thought they're on the same team.
Keeping the Hermit occupied.
Joshua! Joshua!
Too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming. We have to save him.
And we will.
I'm guessing it's a three-way fight between, well, Ifrit and,
Them again.
Oh, shit.
Not now.
Ifrit and, Phoenix versus Bahamut. Lead the way.
What was that?
Bahamut. He'll kill us all. There he is. Joshua! I'm here, brother!
He can't hear you.
Joshua!
They're heading for the heart.
And so should we.
for undertaking, you know. Trapping between his fucking legs. Easy man, just always target the big guy, never fuck the small fry man. Just fuck him man. Back up. One sec, bro. Let me just. League, the same thing happens. I can't move, and then it says I've reconnected, keeps disconnecting, split second reconnecting. I've moved the way around a bit. It was trapped, so maybe that might be where it was. Hopefully that should fix it and it shouldn't happen anymore. Hopefully.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
Gonna have to save and flip and compartmentalize the streams. I already drank that old water.
It looks like somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
It's that lovely music again.
Thank you.
guess that don't work. What a finisher. Fucking vanquished him, didn't he? Didn't even finish him. Man got vanquished. Once again, felt like he had a fuckload of health. Jesus. Get wrecked, you fucking scum.
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
My issue now is this fucking internet thing, man. Was it alright there? Did it turn off at all or not? Was it alright the whole way through? Let me know, boys.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Quiet. There's someone up there.
Is someone there?
Oh.
Arthur.
It's you. Tried to take him from me. Oh, my boy. My
Jeez.
Darling boy.
Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right. Answer him. We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn, always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line.
Basically, she preserved
the noblest blood to whom the whole world might kneel.
She preserved her line by being a slagman. To
Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix.
What a fucking
you
slave.
Sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring, and yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed.
She threw a cup at him, fam. What the fuck?
Surely the son of a concubine. And my own, not long for this world. The shame of it. The shame of being slandered by one's inferiors. How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you.
That's
why
funny.
Didn't the Phoenix choose you?
She was every waking moment. Will spend trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield. To help bear the weight.
But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here! The Phoenix lives on! He's battling Bahamut as we speak!
Be honest. Did she get crushed? Because that would be too... Oh, never mind. Got my hopes up.
Joshua! Wake up! I am a shield of Rosaria. And I will do my duty.
What are you...
Jeez. Wait, let's fucking go. That was sick. So glad I got the internet fixed for this.
Ifrit.
Alive.
Joshua.
Clive.
I forgot how to do some of the abilities when you're Ifrit. Thank you. back up again. Let's go. Love that spit flare, fam. And got one tapped. I know. I suck at this tree. I'm dead. Trust me, the music is God. What the hell? Okay. Never mind. Okay, got ya. You can't let him do that attack, basically. Can't even dodge it. Undodgeable, man. I knew I was gonna die in this part. I fucking hate aiming, man. Just like auto aim, Botman. Anyway, let's do this properly. I didn't know you can hold triangle until just now. I've never done it, I've just been locking on the whole time. Damn, man, got fucking flattened. I knew he'd be back. Jeez.
Clive, thank the founder.
Jeez, I love that. goes behind him if he does. What? Can't be ours. That's what I was winding. Died, man, because I wasn't behind him, man. He's a bit gay. Man goes, get behind me and gave me a game over. So troll, bro. He told me to get the same thing's gonna happen again. He's gonna be like, get behind me, and he's gonna game me kill, man.
Brian, get behind me.
Look.
If you're sure.
Yeah, I'm behind him, man. Oh, I wasn't inside, man. That's why. I wasn't directly behind him, man. I was behind his shield, man. Don't make sense, though, man. What the hell? The shield should block you to get me. What if I curved around the shield? Let's fucking go. Even though it's a 2v1. Sick, fam. The only reason I can't like shout and be proper hyped is because I'm always asleep. But that was sick. Fucking hell. took about an hour and 30, let's say, because of all the interruptions. Well, go on now, though. I get his abilities, too. I don't get why the fuck is even fighting in the first place.
This is drinking me.
We have to stop him.
So he could block it all over again. That's jokes. Got one tapped.
Joshua, are you alright? Damn it. You have to be stronger than this. Come on, Ifrit. Show us your true power.
Fusing or something. Oh shit, man's getting wings.
Jeez. Let's fucking go.
Inside each other now. I see what you mean by the best buy in the game.
Are you ready? Ready!
Thank you. Never thought I'd see cars in space as well, but Fast and the Furious 9, man. Biggest bullshit ever. Oh, what the fuck is this? Jeez, I'm on that super speed shit. No. There we go. I was waiting for that attack to come. Oh shit, I'm getting damaged so much. How the fuck do you dodge this, bro? Finally wrecked now. Nah, he ain't, man. Is he actually? Yeah, there you go. Fucking knew it.
What in the hell?
This dude just keeps going back. Zeta player.
Not today. Come on, Joshua.
Let's fucking go. love that. Wait, that's actually a sick wallpaper, fam. Ifrit Risen looks sick. Can't even lie. Loving that. Yeah, the internet thing seems to be fixed now, so that's good. Annoying, but yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You're alive. We both are. Nothing else matters. I never dared hope that I would see this day.
To help. Gosh, she deserves, man. Why, man, she could just fuck another king and make another baby, man. Acting like she ain't got her vagina stopped working or something.
The mother crystal, it's collapsing.
Right, we need to leave. No, wait. I owe him a debt. Fine.
Jeez, man, got the Bahama abilities. That was me on the toilet, fam, taking a shit. I know exactly how he feels.
Can nothing be done to call them off?
I regret not, Your Red. The Dragoons answer to none but His Imperial Highness. The Council is powerless to intervene.
Madness is this, Theon. Focus all efforts on extinguishing the fires around the capital. Sit and wait.
Don't dally, man. Go,
Your Red. And I want you to find out.
Make sure the doors are locked.
By the light, Dion, have you taken leave of your senses? Call off the Dragoons at once.
Fear not, the populace will come to no harm at their hands.
Oh, okay, so this shouldn't have happened before. Jeez.
I am here to save you, Father.
Save me?
Creeping darkness hides in the heart of Senbrek. It stems from your wife, the traitorous Annabella.
Not another word, Dion.
Father, though you may not see it, the darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself. I bid you remember, there was a time when you ruled not with cruelty, but with compassion. Why now do you turn your back on your people? Why now do you seek to stoke the fires of war? You too have borne witness to this change, Your Eminences. And you know, as well as I, who is responsible for it. A puppet now sits upon the throne, but cut his strings, and the master loses her power!
What?
Dion, you bear steel before your emperor?
Guards! Take him!
Like they're gonna be able to.
For every citizen who falls, another can be bred. For every home that burns, another can be built. Those were your words. But when the last of your citizens has fallen, and all of their homes have been reduced to
ash... Did it crash, or did you just lag?
What will become of your empire, of its rulers, of your god? As the mother crystals crumble one by one, and the blight sweeps in to claim all that we hold dear, our people look to their emperor for protection. Yet he labors not to secure their futures.
What is in the video froze? What is left of the twins for himself?
Even if it should come at the cost of everything his loyal citizens have labored to build.
Dion, you must understand.
A small price to pay. Is it not? You've been blessed with great power, Dion. Enough to win me the world. So
man
go,
finally
claim
speaks.
Valestia for me, brother.
Oh shit. proper fucking rain.
Not again. Brother? It's a long story.
You cannot stay here, Mother. Come. Take my hand.
Let the fucking bitch die, man. I swear. Fucking finally. I'm glad I caught that on stream. This stream is full on broken into bits, fam. I genuinely don't know what
consciousness that weaves your wills together. Consciousness that blurs the boundary between your own will and that of others. Then we shall set you apart once more. The ties that bind you shall be severed. And humanity returned to its proper place. By primogenesis shall a new age of reason begin.
Relax, Your Majesty.
Oh. Wait, isn't that Benedicta? She got fucked up.
Don't you want to play?
Jesus Christ.
It's been a long time.
If that is your wish.
Men. You are as meek as all the others.
Such feeble creatures. Gifted the power of icons, yet slaves to fickle emotions which usher you to your doom. And so you bind your fragile wills with strands of consciousness.
This is a fucking
handiwork of a wretched people.
What the fuck?
The Sons of Fire were united at last, and for but a moment, their flame burned bright. Soon, Muthos shall become our perfect vessel.
And then shall the world be remade.
Not before the bonds are severed, of trust, of respect, of love. Only when every strand of consciousness is cut away, may Muthos return to our side. By primogenesis shall all be undone. Mankind shall be rid of his wretchedness, and Muthos
of his will. There's actually so much cutscene, bro.
But while he yet clings to it, he has the power to forge bonds anew. And so we bid you. Find Muthos, and sever everyone.
To destroy that which has no physical form, you ask the impossible.
There is nothing your black blade cannot cut, Odin. We shall unite with Muthos, and bring forth a new world. So long as our vessel remains unclaimed by humanity.
It shall be done, Master. My will is yours.
That's fucking weird, fam. What the fuck is this show? Fucking game, fam. Some Game of Thrones shit right there. Okay, I guess I'm about to save the game here for the final time, and then, yeah.
Is your brother?
Asleep since I returned from the Dominion. Tyre says he should be back on his feet soon enough. For a while, at least. She discovered something on his chest. A swelling, circled in stone.
Curse. For every mountain we climb, another rises up to greet us, doesn't it?
It's never ending. Even the sky seems to have grown tired of it all. If I disturb Joshua while he rests, I might as well see what.
jeez. Okay. We'll save it there.
Just to
say. And that's me done, G. Fucking took the piss. I'm gonna end it there.